Oh, this is not okay.
This is a mistake. I have made a mistake. Look, he's just going back and forth.
No, this was bad.
All right, guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Stranded Deep. And, oh, 18 days survived. Nice. Right now, we are on our way to an island over here. It's going to start disappearing now because, unfortunately, every single day, this massive storm comes in and the waves get rough. The whole frickin' place gets dark and it's kind of a little bit awkward to travel at this time, but I think we're just going to have to go ahead and do it. I can't wait another day. Oh man, lightning as well. So we're heading over to this island here because I want to try to like look for a couple of other like little parts that we need. We need an engine at some point. And I want to also try and get myself some flippers if I can find them. That makes you swim faster, which is going to be super handy. Also, I want to try and fight a shark. So hopefully there's going to be one over here and not in the middle of the ocean. Waiting for one to pass by any second now. It's probably going to happen. But yeah, so we're going to hopefully go over here and find some decent stuff. And hopefully a shark to fight. The only problem with him being over here is the fact that we might not be able to get him back. Which sucks, but you know what, we're gonna take that risk anyway. Anyway guys, so if at any point in this video you find yourself liking this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. Really does help me out, and I guess I'll see you guys over on this island. Okay, so we're pretty much at the island now. I'm not sure if we've ever been here before. There's tarp on the ground. We probably haven't been here. That's a good sign, because I would rather that we weren't over here, because hopefully there's gonna be a boar for me to kill. So we got some tarp anyway. Let's pick up this stuff. Didn't actually bring myself any boxes. Go ahead and just put that away. Yeah, I didn't bring myself any boxes because I was kind of thinking, hey, you know what? I mean, we're probably going to end up finding some. I'll check that in a couple minutes maybe. Let me just gather up some of the stuff that's around here first. I will just be gathering up some sticks and some rocks as well. I might actually take them back with me, but I want to just... That's weird. I want to just kind of have them as, you know, if they're around here, I can just pick them all up, drop them in one area. If I ever need to come back here, I can just come back and grab them. That's kind of the plan right now. Now we got to keep our eye out here as well for some snakes and boars as well, because there potentially could be some boars, which is what we would need. If there are snakes, I will kill them, but they don't really provide too many useful things for us right now. Obviously we don't really need too much meat. Okay, let's... Oh, there's another plant right there. Nice. Okay. So, there's one over here as well. Sweet. Did he land down here? Yeah, we got one down here. Sweet, luckily I checked. Okay, we also gotta check the outskirts of the water here to see if there are some, like, clay nodes and stuff like that to mine up. I didn't actually bring my pickaxe, though, but we can always come back, as I said before. Oh man, there's two yuccas over here. Oh, that's gonna be massive. Okay, we're gonna have to actually come over here to harvest up these guys occasionally, I imagine. Okay, let's grab these guys here. Get another rock. Kind of getting stuck on things here a little bit. Okay, there's another one here. Yeah, and then that's another plant as well. Man, we have so many of these things already. Probably enough for 4 or 5 lashings almost. No, we have enough for almost 5. Okay, this is a very small island as well, so I feel like there may not be any boar. Okay, let's grab these guys. Kind of feel like if there had been a boar, I probably would have encountered it already. What the hell was that? Don't even want to check. Before like great white shark or something, that'd be terrifying. Getting stuck. Oh, is that? Oh, that's a mineable resource. Okay, yeah, we have rocks up here that we can mine. So that means that there are clay nodes probably in the water. Oh, that's gonna be so handy. So we got some potatoes here. Any more fiber plants at all? Doesn't really look like it. I think we've kind of there's one more here. All right, sweet. Okay, so we're not going to turn these into lashings until we get back, because we can hold more of them when they are in the fiber form, I believe. Let's grab up these guys here. Is this another rock we can mine? No. Okay. So we're back in that direction anyway. Let's drop a lot of this stuff here. Can I not just drop a stack? That would be so handy. So we get some tarps as well. I'll drop my axe as well. I don't really need that over on the boat. All right, let's head over here and just see if there's any good stuff. How we doing on everything? We're kind of hungry and we're kind of thirsty. I can get some coconuts. Have not regen my health yet, which really sucks. There are some clay nodes. Oh, whoa, how do I feel sick? Did I get hurt? Did I hit something? Poisoning. Oh, I must have hit something as soon as I went in. I've got to clean those spots off my arm. Oh man, that sucks. I didn't even see whatever that was. Alright, let's get into the boat here. Can we get up? Are we up? Oh, we're in somehow. I'm not gonna question it. Hopefully we can get out of here. Oh yeah, there's some air here. Okay, I think there is anyway. Interesting. Oh, I didn't mean to drop that. Nope, gimme. Got a tarp. Got a fuel tank. Get some air here. Okay, what else is in here? Oh, nice. Oh, look at all that good stuff. Sweet. Is my arm getting worse? Oh, it is, or something. I don't know, it's like glowing now. That's so weird. Don't even understand. Okay. Anything else we can raid? Doesn't really look like it. Maybe there's some good stuff up on the top. Okay, we gotta get those tires. I think I can carry those. Oh! There's a shark. I don't know where it is, but there's a shark. Oh, that's terrifying. We gotta try to get up on top of the boat. There it is. Can I get up here? Let me up. Let me up. Okay, there we go. We're up. Whoa. What the hell? Game. Okay, that is a terrifying shark. How the hell am I in here now? Oh, wait, no, I was here a minute ago. I'm so confused, game. Why? Don't push me back through the floor again, please. That was kind of bad. Alright, where's the shark? Okay, the ultimate shark fight. We got more tires up here as well. So over here is kind of glitchy on this boat. Okay, there he is. Alright. Okay, expect some Jaws quotes here as we attempt to take out this shark. Wait for him to do another pass. Oh, he came really close that time. Let's, get to a better spot. Man, you make so much noise with your feet in this game. Okay, there he is. I didn't really want to shoot because I was kind of thinking I might miss. Maybe I can get him to follow me a little bit. If I can get into the water and, like, go that direction. Let me just see really quick. Let's just go ahead and try to get some of these tires. Now, do we have to carry those? Oh, okay. Oh, these are like a move item like that. Crap, how the hell do you do that? I know you can pick them up or something, can't you? Rafts. Tire base. You know what? I probably have to carry them with me. That sucks. Okay. Okay, screw the tires. We're just gonna leave them. Where's the shark? Okay, there he is, there he is. Yeah, he's like swimming directly around me. He's like so close. Maybe I can like walk on this pole. Walk the plank right now. Holy crap, this is terrifying. Ooh, this is terrifying. I'm like directly above him. Oh, this is not okay.
This is a mistake. I have made a mistake. Look, he's just going back and forth.
No. This was bad.
Looking directly at him. No, 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 no. Oh. That's not okay. You can't do that, man. You can't do that, man shark. I can't even see you anymore. Over there somewhere. I can't see him. There he is, there he is. It's like there's a big glare on the water. It's so hard to see. Alright, we hit him that time. Is he gonna come back though? There he is. Hit him again. Okay, we might be able to kill him. It's so hard to see. I don't want to waste the arrow. Look at my character there. There he is. No, he's like swimming really far away from me now. I think he's trying to get away. Oh no. Oh, he was coming in. He was really aggressive right there. I got him again. Is he dead? I think he might be dead, but I'm kind of scared to check. My arms are glowing. It looks like I'm a freaking alien or something. Oh, I'm really afraid to check. Oh!
That's not okay. Oh. That's not okay. Okay, that was like terrifying. Oh my god, there he is. Did I get him again? I think I did. There he is. Oh my god, that's so terrifying. This whole series could just be a huge amount of just jump scares of me just being terrified of sharks. This has happened too many times so far. Oh my god. There he is. Ugh, I don't want to waste it. I can't see him. Okay, let's just go back over here. It's getting dark. Oh, there he is. He's coming in for another pass. I think we got him. Is he dead? Oh, I'm so afraid. Is he dead? It's like getting super dark. Sunburn and poisoning. That's fun. That's why my arm's glowing red. Am I gonna be okay? Looks like I am. I do need to kill the shark though, and I think he's still alive. I just heard a noise a minute ago. There he is. Did we just kill him? Did we? Oh, I'm so afraid to check. I'm so afraid. I really want to check. Six arrows, right? Six arrows into him. I think that's enough. Spear guns, whatever they're called. Spears. Still a little bit nervous here. I can't hear anything. I think he's dead. Stop doing that, man. Okay, this is not okay. Oh, he's done that twice to me now. Oh, why do I play this game? It's so terrifying. Okay. Well, I'm just sitting here patiently and listening. Because he's definitely still here. Note to self. Do not try to check if he is dead. Ever. Wait and see if he's dead. Wait for the newspaper to come out and see if his name is in the newspaper. If it's in the newspaper, that means he's dead. Do not go back into the water, because it is dangerous, and you will be tricked into being eaten by a freaking shark, and also you're gonna die by one hit. I'm going insane on this island. Now it's dark as well, that's fun. Okay. Hopefully we're gonna be able to kill him. I wish I had a flare gun so I could shoot up in the air and be able to see. Don't even think I brought a torch. I know you guys can't see anything, I really can't do anything about that. Oh, I don't even know. Okay, well, you know what? We're just gonna sit here, we're just gonna wait, okay? We're just gonna wait and see if he's gonna pop up again. Okay, so I've been waiting here, and unfortunately, we are very low on food and water. We have to go back to the island. This really sucks because, what's in here again, actually? Baked beans. Probably be broken if hit open. Can I just eat them, or do I have to actually cook them? I think I probably have to cook them, I guess. This really sucks because, I'm gonna have to swim back to the island, and the shark's still here somewhere. I haven't heard him, but he's definitely still here. They never leave, I don't think. So I don't know. We're gonna try to swim back, guys. I just thought I'd bring you guys back for this part. I know you can't see, I can't really see either too much. I can see the island and everything, but like in the water I probably won't be able to see anything. Probably gonna die here, not gonna lie. Probably going to die here. Hopefully we don't though. Go. How am I like really far up in the air now? What the hell? Okay, come on. Almost here, almost here. Seem to be able to jump really high sometimes. It's really weird. Oh, we made it back. I can't hear the shark at all. Okay. So I think I'm just gonna serve myself some coconuts and stuff here. Hopefully there's no snake or anything that's gonna bite me. That would be bad at this point because we are in a very dire situation. We are very low on everything, and we're kind of just on the verge of death almost, and we're also diseased and everything. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna sort myself out with some foods. I'll bring you guys back when it's brighter. Okay, so the night has passed. I have filled up my stats here a little bit. Still need some more water again. Oh my god. I don't know if the shark's still here. I hope it is. I don't wanna, like, lose the shark if it's almost dead, you know? Let's just try to get to this little thing right here. Okay, I can't hear it at all. Something just, my water bottle just fell over in my room. That's kind of scared me a little bit. Trying to listen out for him. I see if we get back to the ship, he's probably gonna appear. They always appear when you go near those little boats. Let's try to get back up on top. Okay, what the hell? Whoa, we're getting stuck. What the hell? Alright. Listening out, like I can't hear anything at all right now. Did I miss any lockers or anything in here? I don't think I did. Door. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Oh, can I not get air there? Oh, I thought I could. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Okay. Nope. Please? Game? Please? Let me up. Thank you. Okay. Let's drag this back up here. Alright, I don't know where he's gone. Dude, I really want to kill this thing, like, really badly. This is like the third or fourth time that we've encountered a shark, tried to kill it, and couldn't kill it. Because they just escape. I mean, it got too dark there for me to even try to fight the thing. Man. This sucks, though. It'd be good if you could add, like, a flashlight attachment to the,
to the spear gun. That would be kind of fun. Alright, well, I don't know if he's gonna come back or not, so... Look at my hand over there. You guys see that? It's really creepy looking. Makes so much noise on this boat, man. Alright, let's get back onto our little plank thing here. It's a metal beam, but still. It's like walking the plank. We're like not even on this thing, look. Oh, I thought I just heard something. He's still out here. Come on. Come on, shark. Where are you? Where did you go? Don't wuss out. Come on, man. Shark thing. We will fight. Come on, one more arrow in this guy and he's gonna actually die, I think. Thought he should have already been dead, to be honest, but, you know. Let's get back here, maybe.
Oh, there he is, there he is. Oh, look at you. Oh, we've got him here. We totally have got him. Come on, that should be it. That should be it, that should be it. How many more? Oh, I don't have any more. He's still alive, though. Oh, can I make something here? Dude, this thing's, like, trapped. Oh, that's perfect. Whoa, what the hell's with this, like, weird jump glitch thing that I can do? All right, we gotta make a spear or something. This dude is, like, trapped, and we've shot, like, freaking... I thought we had already got enough into him. Let's make a couple crude spears here. Just chuck all these at him. Well, we have him trapped anyway, so this is it, guys. We should be able to kill him. Did he get out? Oh, he got out, didn't he? Are you kidding? What the hell? Why can I do super jump? Oh, there he is. Okay, he's moving super quick right now. I missed. Oh, we killed a shark! Yes! We did it. Holy crap. Okay, let me first of all, before we do anything, grab my spears back. Holy crap, guys. That is amazing. We actually killed a shark. Oh, we killed him. It took so much and so long, but we got him. We can get all of our spears back, I think. Hopefully we can. I think we hit him with all of them. Let me get back up here for some more air. How many do we have? We have 6 back. I could have sworn I hit him with some more. Oh. Maybe I actually missed some of them. Maybe they're on the other side. Oh, yeah. We hit every single one. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Oh, we hit every single arrow, but it wasn't enough. It probably would have only taken around 9, I'd say. Well, you know what, guys? That's a dead shark right there. We actually killed one. Oh man, that took so long, but we did it. We killed a tiger shark. Oh man, okay. So you know what, guys? That's probably gonna be it for today. We need to do something with this thing and get back to our island, which is that one right there, before the storm sets in, which is coming pretty soon. Okay, so you know what, guys? If you enjoyed the video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys wanna see more as well, go ahead and subscribe. Because we have plenty more where this came from, and yeah, hopefully we can try and kill some more sharks here pretty soon. Now I know that it's going to take more than 8 spears. I'll probably carry around 10 or 12 on me. So yeah, I will see you guys next time.